you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Geodude Canyon here. And then we got a working geyser.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say.
I like Dan because he always freezes us at the most inconvenient times. Also, one time I saw diamonds right outside of an area where I couldn't go. And it was really, really funny.
Every second this world could give, I saw so many places, the things that I did. Yeah, with every broken bone, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup.
I'm going to miss the Minecraft mini games after we finish the most.
I miss you, Dan. Thank you for making class so fun all the time and letting us kind of do what we want. And
I'm gonna miss you so much, Dan. I'm so sad. I love your class so much. I don't think any teacher's gonna be as good as you are.
I'm gonna miss about Ben, cause he's fun, and he makes me laugh, and I never get bored my hand or cat class in my life before, so it was a different feeling for me in the Minecraft class with Ben. I'm gonna miss you.
I swear I live
every broken bone.
I swear
Why I love Dan. He's just like really nice and he draws like the most exciting. You can tell that he's a favorite. Like we always chant Dan because we love him so much. He's just really nice and just unbelievable.
I've known Dan since pretty much when he came to Ivy, which was 5 years ago. Minecraft class with him is always fun, and I just don't know what it's going to be like without him.
Dan, when I first came here to Ivy, I did the Minecraft class and in both my classes, and I had a great time. I mean, I love Minecraft and I still do, and you're a great teacher, and you're always active with the kids and play like Gaga with us, and you're a great teacher, and we're really gonna miss you here.
I like Dan because he shows me a lot of mods. I don't know how to download mods on my computer. So it's free.
Okay, so
I liked how he
turned Minecraft into a class, and like he turned it from like a game that you play by yourself to something that you do as a class using Minecraft EDU.
Thank you.
The reason Dan is my favorite teacher is because he just always keeps his cool even when everybody is going crazy, because it's Minecraft, everybody goes crazy. He always keeps his cool. He never gets frustrated. He'll always be able to help people, and even when he does it, he's still able to give them tips on how to do things.
Hi Dan, I'm gonna miss you, and like, and you're a great teacher.
My favorite part of class was Redstone Dungeons.
I like when we built like our own mini games and aren't even come back. Hopelessly, I feel like
there might be something that I'll miss. Because I love when he blows me up in Minecraft.
I'll miss him because he lets me blow up other people in Minecraft. Because hopelessly,
the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. So I remember every single year coming to Ivy, and I would always see Dan, and whenever I imagine Ivy, he's just a part of that. So it's gonna be hard getting used to that, because like whenever I think about Ivy, I think of all my friends there and all the counselors, and it's gonna be really weird not having him around, because he's a really nice teacher and I really liked him.